Train track number one eastbound, we're at Sullivan's Curve. This train looks like it probably came out of San Bernardino. It's got a bunch of 53-foot well wagons and utility spine cars, and that's pretty much what comes out of there. We know you like that. Subscribe to our channel, share with your family and friends. We're charging hard for 10,000 subscribers. We appreciate each and every one of you. Thanks for watching. Watch a couple more. We love you, and we will catch you on the next one. Buddy's down in the car chilling. It's hot out here. Sorry, I'm shooting right into the sun. We'll see how that turns out. Sullivan's Curve. Domestic stack. Little baby train. All kinds of power.